blue-green algae actually aren't algae at all. They're a type of bacteria called cyanobacteria. These bacteria get their name from that cyan color or that blue-green pigment that they contain. Like all algae, blue-green algae are natural and therefore have a necessary role on our planet. They help produce the oxygen that we breathe, and some blue-green algae can actually fix nitrogen from the atmosphere, making it available to plants, thereby acting as a great fertilizer. Some types of blue-green algae can actually produce toxins that can be harmful to wildlife, such as livestock, pets, and even humans if you come into contact with it. If you take a look at the water and you see blue-green pigment that is covering the surface of the water or maybe clumping up a little bit like cottage cheese, stay away. They will confirm your ID and test for the amount of toxins present and issue a warning if necessary.